her sister got naked and laid on the floor. She said, Dynamo might win the bet, but she could use a little. If I wasn't done yet, I'd told you just because the sun's not a blaze in the sky. It isn't too soon, I wouldn't give her a try. So I pulled on her hair, got her legs in the air, and asked if she had any cooties in there. Was buns up dealing, I was wheeling and dealing. She surrendered to the feeling, and she started into squealing. Dynamo watched from the edge of the bed, with her lips just twitching and her face gone red. Some drool rolling down from the edge of her chin, while she spied the condition her sister was in. She quivered and quaked and clutched at herself, while her sister made a joke about her mental health. Dynamo did finally get in, but I told her all she really needed was some discipline. Kiss my aura. It's real, Pandora. Would y'all like some Bora? Right here on the flora? And how about you, Fauna? You want it? Sounds like you're choking on something. Did you say you want some more? Well, here's some more. Oh, sure, look. You think I could interest you in a pair of zircon-encrusted tweezers? Sterilize it. Give me a lighter. I couldn't say where she's coming from, but I just met lady in Dynamo Hall. She pulled on and said, look here, Paul, I got a $40 bill, says she can't make me come. You just can't do it. I whipped off the movies, I stiffed my thumb and applied rotation on the sugar plum. I poked and stroked till we stopped the video. I heard some Dynamo hum. Dynamo hum. Dynamo hum. Dynamo hum. Dynamo. 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 A little Dynamo. And some Dynamo. And some Dynamo. And some Dynamo, a little Dynamo, and a little Dynamo, Dynamo, some Dynamo, some Dynamo again, Dynamo. Sorry, Mike.